volunteer at Pointer Hospice Residence. I'm the Saturday morning volunteer, and I've done it for a little over 7 years. I originally volunteered because I wanted to honor my father, who was a hospice volunteer in Tulsa, Oklahoma, years and years ago when hospice was first getting started. I have found so many blessings by being at hospice and helping people to have a good death, which I think is really important in our society.